Citizens Hospital. We are now learning that the mayor and the MTA are suspending all subway service in Manhattan until further notice. Access to Manhattan has been restricted to emergency vehicles only. All bridges and tunnels have been shut down. Citizens are being instructed to stay in their homes until further notice. Do not go outside. Keep your doors locked. We are getting confirmed reports now of the attackers eating their victims. As far as we know, the virus has spread through blood and saliva, from infected rats to human hosts.